Once again, guys, Steve Hamer with All-Star Rennia Davis. Rennia, we're going to do 90 feet of Rennia Davis. Rennia Davis, first of all, tell me who's your best friend?
My best friend, I got a few of them, so I got to give all of them a shout out or else I'm probably going to be in trouble. Terry, the boy from home, my other best friend, Nola, plays basketball at a Division II school in Georgia, and then my other best friend is at Auburn.
At Auburn.
Kind of sucks, but it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Yeah.
All right, favorite prank that you've ever played on someone or someone's ever played on you?
I really don't do pranks. My friends kind of know not to. Not really. I don't really like surprises and stuff like right. that, so they stay away from me.
Ah, got you. Favorite movie?
I got a lot of favorite movies. I like, cliche enough, I like Love and Basketball. I think the message in that movie was good to me. Coach Carter was also another one. I felt
Coach
like
Carter.
I had a pretty good message. In
right. Yeah, true story. One of my favorite movies is Toy Story 3.
I like Toy Story 2.
Ah, very nice. Yeah. Very nice. So, next question. If you could go anywhere on Earth and spend only 24 hours, where would you go?
Like, only 24 hours? Like, and can't come back? Nothing.
No, you're going to come back, but you can only spend 24 hours there.
All right. Hawaii. Somewhere in Hawaii.
Hawaii.
Yeah, that's
Hawaii.
My dream vacation.
Yeah, yeah. So, thank you. You're going to buy my ticket to go here soon?
I'll think about it.
Excellent. Rennia Davis.